Hey everyone, let's find out how to easily save, copy and mail your pictures without the need of attaching them and avoiding an extra step. Here we go. Open your Photos app. Long press the one you want to send and choose copy from the option. In order to save these photos in the Notes app, open the Productivity folder and select Notes from here. Make a new note, tap on the empty screen and when the option of paste appears, select it. You can even select multiple photos at once and copy them all together. No need to make individual selections. Now you can see the previous picture here and below that select paste. Now all your pictures are settled in the Notes app. You can even save your pictures at another location. Yes, open file, tap on the screen and select paste. I hope you can see all the pictures along the other folders. Similarly, you don't need to attach any image in the mail also, but just open your mailbox and form a new mail. In the body section of the mail, long press the empty space and simply paste all the pictures. See how easy it was. You can save your time and unnecessary step of attachment easily. Thank you for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe Tweet Library.